Belgium has just knocked out Japan 3-2 in the round of 16 at the World Cup, advancing to the quarterfinals in a face-off against Brazil, July 6. There are now no more Asian teams in the FIFA World Cup. After a quiet first half that saw few chances for either side and many fouls, Genki Haraguchi scored Japan's first goal off a great long pass that Belgian defender Jan Vertonghen could not intercept. Just 4 minutes later, Takashi Inoue doubled the lead with a beautiful strike from outside the penalty box after the ball was controlled by Shinji Kagawa. Belgium struck back quick, scoring twice in 5 minutes to even the score at 2-2. The first off a long, high header from Jan Vertonghen in the aftermath of a corner kick. Belgium evened out the score off a header from Marwan Fellaini after an entry pass from Eden Hazard. Ad choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds. Both sides had their chances in the final 15 minutes of the half, and the goalkeepers for each side, Thibaut Courtois and Eiji Kawashima, kept their sides in the game with huge saves. However, following a saved corner kick from Japan, Thibaut Courtois led the rush, sending Belgium onto a fast break, leading to the game-winning goal from Nacer Chadli in the final seconds of stoppage time. PS-wise, Gangnam Style music video wasn't supposed to be uploaded to YouTube.